Okay, so now I'm really, really back, you guys. Thank you for tuning back into my channel at BunnyD93. Wherever that little button is, you better click it because that goes to my channel. Go check me out. Check me out. Okay, but this is the official, because the last video was really supposed to be this video, but this is the official back to school supplies that I needed. And I went to Dollar General because your girl is on a budget. And I had $60 and I only spent $40.04. Yes. I got from Dollar General 4 binders, 4 1.5-inch binders, 4 folders, 4 3 subject notebooks, and something else. 2 bottles of soup because I was hungry. A pack of gum, a 1 mini 80 sheet college rule subject notebook. This is $1. And some pens and pencils for $1. The Dollar General office stick pens I got in black. I got 2 packs. These were 1 pack for $1, so that's 2 right there. And these were also, the pencils were 1 pack for $1, so that's 4. Because that's 1, 2, and then 3, 4. And you guys already saw the $1 80 sheet, 1 subject notebook, mini notebook, let me say, college rules. That's some Bible notes right there. That's how you get the word and obtain and retain and contain. Okay? Yes, yes. Now, these are the 3 subject notebooks. I'm going to show you one and then I'll show you all of them. You guys have seen these before. These were $1.50 at Dollar General. The wide rule subject. I think they say 120. I think they say 150. It's 150 sheets in here. This is $1.50. So. And make sure when you're picking up notebooks, binders, folders, that no one has like wrote in them, that it ain't no water damage or it ain't like no marks and tears and stuff, because dude, what's the point of buying them if somebody done already ripped it up? Like, that's what you're supposed to do, you know? Ah, crap, my keys, you know. That's your responsibility to accidentally rip your stuff, not somebody else, you know? So I got one in that color, which is like a orangey yellow tangerine. And then I got one in a red, a 3 subject, $1.50. Got one in a green. And got one in a yellow. And I was gonna get the one in the royal blue because it like it looks good on my skin. You know, like when I fit. Okay. Don't nobody else do that? I'm just playing. But I was gonna get the blue one, but like I said, somebody had like ripped it and the other one had like water damage throughout it, so make sure you guys look at that. And I showed you the pens. And now the binders, I only have 2 colors for, I have 4 binders, but I only have 2 colors. So this is Dollar General Office Color View Binder 1.5-inch. And I have this one in green. I mean, yo, like for real, there's nothing fancy. I wasn't trying to be fancy or nothing. I can see if you like elementary school or something. But then again, if your mama looking at this video, she gonna be like, we going to Dollar General. I'm trying to think how much these were. $2.75. The 1.5-inch binders were $2.75. And they came as a 3-ring binder and a folder on each side. A little pocket folder on each side. And these do have the little lamination where you can stick stuff in between there in the front tabs and in the back. Yeah, it can in the back. In the back tabs too. So, got it in black and I got it, got it in green and I got it in black. I'm ahead of myself. And these are $2.75, I do believe. Yes. Another view binder by DG Office. Yeah. It should be the same, and it is. Make sure when you get these that they look brand new, because that's what you want. You don't want a beat up binder. You need to look in there and make sure that all the little prongs work, and that the little the security thing works on this crap. Not that it's real crap, I'm just saying, you know, crap. So crap. But and that your folders aren't teared, and that this, the little flaps aren't like ripped and kind of broken almost, or like that anything is just, if something is out of place, put it back, because you are investing for that for a very long time. Your binder should last you until you're out of that course, or until you're out of that grade, or whatever you want to call it. That's how long your binder should last you. So really look at that stuff, like for real. All right, so next I got some folders, and I only needed one manila folder, but I had to go ahead and get like the whole pack, and it was like 10 in their pack, the manila file folders by DG Office. And it says 8.5 inch by 11 inches is what it says. I'm trying to think how much this one was. Manila. This was $1.50 for 10 manila folders. And I only needed one manila folder for my psychology class. Which so far, I'm kind of liking that bad thing, you know? Like, yeah. So these are my folders. I'm trying to think how much my folders were. Let me get my ticket. Let me refer. Folders. I'm guessing this is mid fast off fashion. These were $2. Yes. Got a pink one that says 5-star. Really don't care, but made sure there were no like scratches, dents, any you know, break-ins. You can see the inside of there. It looks brand new. Smells brand new. I'm just playing. You can't smell the newness on these, I don't think. But these were $2. And this is the pink one. And I also got the same one, but it's in a different color. It is a blue. So it has blue in it and like aqua, kind of tealish blue. Same thing by 5-star NEAD. And these are $2. And they are 12.5 inches by 9.5 inches. So y'all figure that out. And yes, it has the little holes on the side that you can put in your binder. There are little holes right there. I just haven't punched them out yet because I don't feel like it yet. First flap folder goes horizontal, and the second flap folder goes vertically and kind of off to an angle. So you can actually store 2 stacks of things, or 2 organization skills can be going on there. And the other ones are also the same, but just different colors. Also by 5-star MEAD. This is also a 12.5 inch by 9.5 inch folder. And it also has the little 3 holes for the binder prongs. And these are just like flowers on the front and back. And it's the same thing on the inside. How it's going off to the side, and it's a horizontal and vertical folder. And this is the navy blue one and kind of teal and aqua blue one. It's the same thing. And I made sure that they didn't have any dent scratches or like tears or rips or anything. And I'm trying to see if that's it. I think the only thing I didn't show you guys was my freaking soup. Oh, and my gum. My gum was $1. Trident, the berry and raspberry kind. My Progresso soup here. Rich and hearty beef pot roast. That stuff fills you up, baby. And the chicken noodle one. Chicken homestyle noodles. Yeah, that's how we eat.